tier list, new characters, and this is the most biased Genshin Impact 2.3 tier list.
This was one of the most scuffed discussions ever.
I'm going to rank these characters right now, and I'm going to see what you think and what you would put them in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait. I rolled prim, so I have to say fast ship.
Why is it fast ship?
Fast ship. Huh? But it's technically just like who I'd rather have. I don't know. Ship or skip just sounds good. I mean, I might have hit a little trigger inside of you, maybe, with this.
Oh, you have.
Oh, I have. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, your turn. I want to know. Oh, wait. I screwed up my freaking tier.
I'm fine with Goro, Yunjin, and Jinhe, but Ito, I wouldn't put him as fast ship.
I'm trying here, but it's glitching out. I'm struggling. What about now?
Yay! Jinhe's design is so plain, and it's like a copy-paste character. And for Goro, who wouldn't say that he is cute when he was like trying to not get distracted by the butterfly? Like, honestly, he is adorable, and he's a wolf.
I wanna touch your butt.
No! Why must you do this?
Because it's your fault, and now it's stuck in my head. But out of all the four, it would have to be Yunjin. She reminds me of Rory McCree and Kuroneko. She's like a doll.
Isn't that every other loli?
She's not loli, just because like she's not the size of Klee and all that. She's more of Amber's size, but she has the looks of kind of looking like a lolita.
True.
Yeah. And like getting her for free just makes you not want to roll for Shenhe ever. And like the fact that they didn't really make Shenhe like more unique just gives you more reason not to roll for her and just wait for Shenhe since you're getting her for free. So there's more of a benefit of not spending in this banner, and that's why I'm excited for her. You can't beat free.
Yeah, you
it's hard
beat
to beat free.
Junjun Maru.
Yahoo!